A cutaway shot is a shot in a film sequence that cuts away from the main subject of the scene. The editor does this in order to create interest in the viewer and to establish context and meaning. Films will generally start off with a wide shot that shows all the characters related to that particular scene, then dive into a series of shots consisting of the main subject, with cutaway shots in between to show everything that is happening around the subject. This is a scene in Divergent which shows Christina and Eric as the main subjects. Cutaway shots are used in this sequence to show the reactions of everyone behind Eric and Christina as Eric throws Christina off the walkway.
Grab the rail. Or don't. You got three options. Hang there and I'll forget your cowardice. Fall and die.
This scene is edited in a way that is meant to show the viewer how the main event impacts the others watching from the side. If the viewers never see the reactions of the other people, they would assume there is nobody there to witness it. Also, if the cutaway shots were omitted from the scene, audience's attention will be directed away from the film, as barely any tension will be built. Therefore, cutaway shots make a huge difference if omitted entirely from the sequence. Another example of cutaway shots used professionally is in the film Cold War. This is a scene where a meeting takes place. The scene starts off with a wide introductory shot, and then dives into a series of cutaway shots to show the reactions and expressions of everyone else listening to the subject speak.
在过半钟头之前，旺角八路起门有一个炸弹爆炸，暂时我哋未有伤亡报告。第二，喺琴晚嘅2300，一个继续新嘅男嘅。This
scene goes back to the notion of adding interest to the clip by constantly cutting away to all the other people sitting around the table in order to attract attention. These various cutaway shots also utilize a wide range of camera angles, further interesting the viewer. Since this scene showcases a meeting around a table, the person who speaks is the main subject. Audience's attention will be directed away from the clip if only a shot of the subject speaking is shown, thereby reinforcing the importance of cutaway shots. Also, the side effect is that the pace of the film will be dramatically slowed down if these shots were taken away from the film sequence.
And it's really fun.
In my River documentary, cutaway shots were used a lot between and during the interviews to show viewers what the interviewee was talking about. This demonstrates that cutaway shots can also be used to engage and spark interest in the viewer, thereby fulfilling its purpose as a promotional documentary. In this shot, Daniel talks about games that take place in River.
After a whole week of school, we're all super tired and super stressed, so when you play games, you can just have like a lot of fun and it's super cool.
As you can see, the cutaway shots of the games taking place show the audience what he is talking about, whereas if the cutaway shots were not there, the sequence would only consist of one long continuous shot of Daniel talking, thereby directing audience's attention away from the film, defeating the purpose of the documentary.